What's happening, people? Back with another review, and this is going to be a quick one as we're looking at World Cup hero Harry Kewell, the Australian winger, best remembered for his time at Liverpool. Now, this is a quick one because I've really had no luck with this card. I've played 17 matches with him, I've only scored twice and assisted once, which is why this is a very short one. It was very hard to accumulate clips for this review, but he's got 4-star, 4-star, 5-foot-11, medium work rate. He could play cam, centre forward and left wing. I've decided to play him at LM because that's the only place I could fit him into my team. Now, attribute wise, this card looks very good on paper. 91 pace, 87 shooting, 89 passing, 89 dribbling and 71 physical. It looks like a solid, well-rounded card on paper. Obviously, the physical lets him down, the 60 aggression and the tackling is horrendous. But on paper, solid stats, especially the pace. Hero profile, the Socceroos headed into their final group stage match at the 2006 World Cup against Croatia, needing a draw to qualify for the round of 16 for the first time in their history. After falling behind early in the second half, their chances were looking slim. However, in the 79th minute, Kewell became Australia's hero. He deftly took a touch with his left foot to lift the ball into the air and then fired it home with his right to send the Australian fans into jubilation. Club career, obviously Leeds United, 242 appearances, 63 goals. Liverpool, 5 years at Liverpool, 138 appearances, 16 goals. Galatasaray, 91 appearances, 34 goals. Melbourne Victory, 25 appearances, 8 goals. Al Gharafa SC, which I'm guessing is in Qatar, 3 appearances, 1 goal, before retiring at Melbourne City, 16 appearances, 2 goals, and then obviously the Australian national team, 16 years, 58 appearances, 17 goals. Player traits, he's injury prone, long shot taker, speed dribbler, outside foot shot. And the reason why I'm doing this review is that I've seen a lot of people pack him in their 84x20 pack or in their icon SBC, sorry, hero SBC. So that's the reason why I'm doing this review. Let's take a look at Harry Kewell.
Holland. Oh, nicely played by Eto. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Well, Hawks has a go. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two punch?
There you have it, guys. Harry Kewell, World Cup hero. As you saw from the clips, I've had no luck with this card. I found it very hard to get him going in my team. You may have better luck. He just sort of drifts away in games. He really, really goes missing. He does have good link-up play if you can find him on the left, but it's a thing where he's not a proactive player. He, all the time he goes missing, you have to physically pick him out. Doesn't do anything special in games. You know, very rare. Rating wise, for that reason, I'm going to give him a 5 out of 10, as I've had no luck with him. Maybe different for you. If you really like the player, then, you know, go for him. If you can, you might have better luck than me, but I just didn't have any luck. That's why I'm giving him a 5 out of 10. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.